nothing at all, but you don't pity me. Where you, lowlife? What do you think you're doing, dressing my daughter up as a tart? Use yourself as inspiration, did you?
Leave her alone.
Or what?
Keep digging, Sean. That grave is going to be deep enough for you.
You might have been some.
I still am, and you're going to find out.
Come, try and hit me, okay? And I will block anything you throw at me.
You deaf? Or are you just plain stupid?
Don't stop. My mate wants to see what you paid for.
It's okay. It's over.
Nice talking to you, Johnny.
I'm giving you a chance here, Sharon. I suggest you take it. Otherwise, that kid grows up without a father.
Oh, yesterday. You were my perfect little girl. The most precious thing on this earth.
I still am.
You lied to me. You disrespected me. And you let that gat around.
Dad!
Don't you look at me like that. I said he would hurt you and he has.
No! No, you're hurting me.
Thanks, Johnny.
Following him around. Big deal. It'll be a big deal when he doesn't come home one night, won't it? I'm afraid my family, right? And make sure they all keep in line. Your family's gonna pay for this.
Andy Hunter didn't take you seriously. Look what happened to him!
Let me go, you honey!
Shut up! You've done enough talking.
Please! I didn't mean any disrespect.
Shut up!
But come on, Johnny, this isn't you! I'm stabbing someone up in the street!
Enough of the protective father act, don't you?
Go away, Dennis. Go shoot up your betting shop, something like that.
Do what?
You heard.
Dad, I love him.
You love him? You poor little thing. How could you possibly love him? You stupid little girl. You've chucked it all away.
Who are you? You're upsetting all these people in here. So why don't you make your way to the door, please?
Ow! You hurt me?
Now keep smiling, otherwise it's gonna hurt a whole load more, Julie. Two things. For some reason, best known to herself, my daughter refuses to give you up. And I've come to realise that there's not much I can do about it. So from now on, regardless of what stage you're at, you are gonna treat my daughter with total respect. Do you understand what that means?
I think so.
Yeah. You are gonna keep your dirty, grubby, stinky little hands out of her knickers. Got me?
I've got you. So what's the second thing?
The second thing is, if I get the slightest sniff of you repeating this conversation back to my daughter, I'm going to break both your legs. And I'm not talking metaphorically here, I'm talking literally. Do we understand each other? Say yes, Johnny.
Yes, Johnny.
And keep smiling. You will take your last breath looking into my eyes. And whose eyes was Dennis looking inside? Well, they weren't mine. Must have been Sharon's.
Enjoy your flight.
He might want to remember his manners in future, pal.
Yeah, Johnny, sure he will.